Welcome back to Brandish Dark Revenant. I'm going to go ahead and assume that I've missed something. All right. There is but one true path, okay. I'm just marking that off. Now let's go get some of our stuff back at the very least. Go ahead and I'll get that. Okay, so that apparently resets everything. Traverse the room above, consult the next plaque, and move accordingly. Starting with the west, F. From the west. Forward 2, left 1, forward 2, right 1. Okay, print screen system request, and then I'm gonna stick that in the paint later if I need to see it again. Jump left and right. Okay, so it's a turn. So now I have two of them. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and drop that again. Oh, nice! Our sledgehammer with us. Okay, let's go ahead and drop that. Place it with this. And take our sledgehammer with us. Thank you. That's not where it is. Jesus, this map is labyrinthine. Ah, there it is. 5,000 gold. Let's see how much we got now. 338,000. We rich. Okay, so now we go through here. From the west. Right to, and then forward to. Left one, forward three. Hang on. Okay, we gotta reset that. Okay. Let's try that again. From the west. We're facing south. Makes even less sense. You know what? Screw it. Let's try this. Ah. Yeah, you can't clear that. Says. Okay, that east and speed of the west, but this is okay, forward two, left one, forward two, right one, forward two, right two, forward one, left one. Forward two, left one. Forward one, jump one. Left one, forward three? There isn't three spaces there. Okay, let's try that. Right one, forward two. Right one, jump one. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, let's try from the far right this time. Is that... Oh, wait, we're going the wrong way. Oh yeah, that would be from the west, okay. Forward two, left one. Forward two, right one. Forward two, right two. Forward one, left one. Left one, forward one, jump one. L1, forward three. Right one, forward two. Right one, jump. There we go. Oh, I'll bet you I know who this is. Not one step further, Ares. I'm changing my approach today. Time to go on the offensive. Think fast! Well, having trouble dodging me, aren't you? I'm not trying to dodge you. You won't be a thorn in my side any longer. Final Quake! Map out this side right here for the hell of it. And now we're done with that area. Okay, so now we gotta go back and get the key. This way. Damn it. I left it downstairs, didn't I?
Don't let this go to your head. You're mine.
One more spot in the inventory, so I'll give it to one of those. Okay, that's weird. There's a step there, there's nothing else to do. Oh, Jesus, man. Behind five walls lie dead paths untrodden. Give them life anew to continue onward. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. Okay then, I'm gonna go over here. Yeah. Oh, hell. There's a thing there. So I need to find more of those. That doesn't help. Okay, let's see where this leads us. I'm just choosing things at random right now. In vain hope that it'll actually accomplish something. There we go.
I like being able to lean back while playing the game. Okay. Ah. I'm going to take a swig of that invisibility potion. And more holes shut. I don't know what I was trying to do there.
Let's take, go over to the left here, I guess. Okay, now here. There. Good. Okay, I think I'm figuring something out here. Now that. Takes me right there. Okay. There we go. Doing good and getting better. Okay. I need to go here. Why not? That's wrong. Okay. And then that'll keep moving us off to the right. Ah, damn it. Up until a point, it'll lead us off to the right. Eventually, we're gonna have to make some kind of choice to go right around. That should teleport us right here. Okay.
Damn it.
Yeah, whatever. Damn it! Well, that's it. I'm done for the day. Can't stand having something like that happen. See you guys later, some more Dungeons and Dragons.